forefinger lockup.
So I'm going to step out of the way, guide his hand away from me, get my grip right here. Again, I'm not compressing on the wrist, I'm compressing on his four fingers. I turn it up, draw him forward, and then once I've got him here, I can do my knee drop or whatever. The key thing about this technique, please stand up, sir, is as they're coming in, move out of the way, push this away from you, and turn this up.